In this video, we'll demonstrate the proper way to check piston ring end gaps and also how to adjust this if needed. The only tools we're going to need for this is our service manual and some feeler gauges and then a small file. So the piston ring end gap is just the gap between the ring ends when the ring is installed in the cylinder. It's important to make sure this is in spec because if the gap is too small, the ring ends will butt together and it will cause damage to the ring, piston, and cylinder. Ring end gaps should be checked whenever you're putting a top end back together, whether it be new rings with the piston or a freshly bored cylinder. It doesn't hurt to check and make sure these are in spec. We're going to be working on a WR250F piston, but this method can be used when measuring ring end gaps on any two-stroke as well. So after the cylinder has been prepared, we're going to slide the first ring down in, and then using the piston, go ahead and push the ring down at least 10 millimeters, making sure it's sitting square with the cylinder wall. After that, we can refer to our service manual for proper gap specifications. Find the appropriate feeler gauge and check to see if it fits in the ring end gap. You want a very light amount of resistance on the gauge, and it looks like this one is gapped just fine, so we'll move on to the next ring. And this is one of our oil rings, so it'll have a different end gap limit than our top compression ring. So again, just use the piston to push it down, and then using the correct feeler gauge, measure the end gap. We're going to repeat this process for each ring. The only ring that doesn't need to be measured is the oil ring spacer, which is the wave-looking ring that rides in between both oil scrapers. So if you measure the ring end gap and find the gap is smaller than the specified limit, simply file one end of the piston ring until the gap is within specified range. Be sure not to leave any burrs or sharp edges that could potentially damage the cylinder. And that's all there is to measuring ring end gaps. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call at 1-800-336-5437. Rocky Mountain carries everything you need to rebuild the top end on your machine. Be sure to check out our website, www.rockymountainatvmc.com, for a complete list of parts and accessories for your machine. Thanks for watching.